on the beach.
Yeah, but it doesn't look that big.
Exceptionally high number of jellyfish washing up on Tybee Beach this summer has local biologists stumped. We're here live with Tybee native Captain Shaw. Captain, you spent the past 40 summers on Tybee. Have you ever seen so many jellyfish?
No.
Any idea what could be causing such record numbers?
I'll tell you what the problem is. We've got a bunch of spineless invertebrates running this country.
If the Defense Department would clean up their act back during the Cold War, we wouldn't have all these freaks out here washing up on shore. I knew it was just a matter of time.
Quite a theory, Captain. More on this story later. Now it's back to the studio for a weather and tides update.
Look, sleeping dogs is fine. As long as they sleep.
Ladies, what's up?
Do you pay attention to the news?
Yeah, why?
Well, I just heard that they passed a law that says douchebags can't be lifeguards.
I hope you drown.
Oh no! What will we do if the big, strong lifeguards can't come and save us?
You'll actually drown.
Who let the crabs out? Who let the crabs in? Let the crabs out. I got crabs!
Drop down, eat sand.
What? Oh,
yo, Mario. Mm-hmm. You see those girls over there? You think they DTF? Definitely DTF. So we're gonna make a move? Shh. Let's go.
I need a bigger moat.
Thank you.